talk about this shit,
dog. Talk that shit.
Man, fuck this world ending. It's too much pussy out here, dog. I ain't finished fucking yet, dog. I can't die yet.
Yo, man. Whoever gave their life savings and gave everything and killed their parents and all that shit because they thought May 21st was the last day.
You should have gave it to me, stupid.
You're a dumb motherfucker. You a stupid ass motherfucker, man. You niggas is stupid. Anything somebody say.
You dumb motherfucker. Listen to me, you dumb bitch. I'll hype the shit out you. Now run tell that, motherfucker.
Somebody gave their life savings, though. Niggas is giving away their life savings.
You should have been giving me your fucking money, bitch. You can live with me, nigga.
One dude said the world was going, and they said it in 2000, and then they said it in 2011. And both times, you idiots fucking believe that shit. Motherfucker killed his parents and his family.
Silly,
because he said the world was going to end. You're a dumb motherfucker.
He's a silly ass motherfucker. He's a silly dickhead ass motherfucker.
Come on, cut this way, yo.
And the boy that's saying that shit is a dickhead, too.
Oh, yeah, he's a dickhead.
You dumb ass motherfucker. No, I don't blame you.
He's a dickhead. You're going to be out of office in 4 years, bitch.
I just blame the motherfucker.
You ain't black, bitch. You ain't black, bitch. You don't tell our peoples we gonna die, motherfucker. What's up, my dude?